Hi, my name is Nina Tandon, EMBA 2012. I'm CEO and co-founder of a company called EpiBone that uses precision design to make customized living skeletal replacements. EpiBone combines stem cell technology and digital fabrication to make anatomically precise living bone and cartilage from patient stem cells so that we don't have to replace parts of our body anymore with metals and ceramics. I am really excited that, you know, we've raised $25 million to date from a range of investors, including several that we've met through the Columbia community. I'm a bioengineer by training. I did my PhD at Columbia, and one of the projects that my co-founder and I were working on was how to grow parts of our bodies that need replacement due to cancer, trauma, congenital defects, a whole list of, you know, reasons. In 2013, we did the Innovation Entrepreneurship Program at Columbia and decided to spin the company out of the university. As a student at CBS, I was told, look to your left, look to your right, your classmates are going to change your life. And I knew that to be true, but in the almost 10 years since we've graduated, I've really seen it in action. I'm a client of several of my classmates at this point. Several other classmates of mine have invested in the company. Several of my professors have become trusted advisors and investors, entrepreneurs in residence, members of the board of trustees. The Columbia community, in lots of different ways, has been the village to help us, you know, spin this company out and now get it to the growth stage. It's really hard to overstate just how powerful the community around CBS really is. My two pieces of advice for anyone who's interested in becoming an entrepreneur are, first, find a co-founder. Find your partner in crime. Find that person who's going to be with you through thick and thin. And if you're the business person and it's a technical company, find that technical co-founder. If you are a technical co-founder, find a person who can complement your skill set. But whatever you do, don't go it alone. My second piece of advice is invest early in leadership coaching for yourself, for your co-founder, for your team. It's like you wouldn't go to the Olympics without a coach. Running a startup, starting a startup are like Olympic sports. I know I wouldn't be where I am, and I know our company wouldn't be where it is if it weren't for the, you know, the deep, generous commitment of many of the people I've met through the CBS community.